Yeah, my mic wasn't working. And also, I'm on Xbox, if you don't know. Okay, my mic working again, it's going in and out. I just want to say for my last few second stream, I tested out my new dashboard, Twitch, my console. So, yeah, found out that I can play iHeartRadio music while I stream on my console. Because it's like I can go to the dashboard instead of going to the app and then updating it. So, that's what I was trying to figure out. It was saying my mic wasn't working, but yeah, it's not half bad, I give it that. But I feel like the dashboard, need to be updated. And plus, when I last streamed, I wrapped my cord around the headset, so I guess it got even more of a short, so I can't play the app fully. Take full responsibility for my mic. So, and lately I've been catching up on school. Crazy enough, the assignment that I missed was figuring out like a career path. Like, hey, which one you want to do an essay on? Because it's business and entertainment media. And I came across an actual organization, National Association organization, podcaster. And I'm like, I'm a Twitch streamer. And I actually called them today and I was like, yeah, I want to get like more info on the podcast. Because I'm a Twitch streamer. And it was like, yeah, the only thing I do is just upload your stuff to YouTube. Doing that, like, thanks. And I'm like, if so, can you just leave like a reference for my instructor, my teacher? And so I'm like, then the crazy thing about it was, besides me missing that lesson, I had an email from Harley Davidson saying that they was hiring, even though they left the corporation that fired me, like their sponsorship. And I'm like, that shit sucks. Then out of nowhere, it was like, oh, do you, it was like, because everything I follow deals with my, finances, and out of nowhere, it was like, do you want to keep, some rich Russian dude yacht safe that costs like $500 million? And I'm like, I started reading the article. He got like a submarine, he got like a helicopter, all on a yacht. Like an indoor pool, everything. I'm like, shit. Just to keep him or the submarine safe. Like, I mean, not the submarine, but like the yacht. And I'm like, it's not bad, but it's cool. But at the same time, in the news this week, it was saying that the stock market cut off Russian rubles, so their currency on the stock market. I'm like, that's bullshit. You can't cut that off. I'm like, I'm still getting rubles. Like, the fuck? I like, either this Russian dude who's asking for protection is taking all of his money or Russia's money from the country while he bombards Ukraine to make even more conflict. I'm like, either way, fuck me over, you're dead. You already a citizen of Russia, so it's like, I don't know, you gotta talk to him. But I don't mind taking your money. I do not mind taking your money. Just put me on the payroll. I'll protect you. Me, Walt Disney, and numerous other companies will protect you. Also, the bunch of government of the United States. I am a senator. Because unlike Russia, they got an equivalent. Yeah, they have to equal out missiles to a nuke, and we have bombs. So a missile, a little, that's it. A bomb, shockwaves. I figured that out. I'm like, a few bombs is equal out to like a nuke, or at least a quantum tonnage, if I would say the tonnage of a nuke. From a bomb, I'm thinking like a few bombs would be like, from the United States have, I feel like, I'm lowballing it, people, 50 bombs would be enough to equal out to a nuke, but Russia has over like 500 missile trucks that holds 12 missiles each. I'm like, they already had like 300 million tonnage. They still got more missiles to come. So yeah, dealing with that, seeing finances being shifted around, and getting news articles from it. So I'm like, what's up with this? What's up with this? Because like I tell everybody, or at least my bosses, the news feed that I get is not fake news. Because even fake news has to be published. Look it up for yourself. You can believe the hype. So yeah, in other words, so yeah, I've been following with my finances to where I'm like, cool, I get like direct news feed, or oh, you might get this, or you might get this, or you might have an event occur. Multi-millionaire, your yacht costs $575 million. Like, can you protect? And he got like an anti-missile defense. So I'm like, so he's ready for the shits. Like, he's ready. Since I read that, it was like a list of organizations that, you know, I could have looked into, but I just skipped it. I'm like, this is like why to me. people, I'm like, this is why. Right now, I'm a streamer, a game streamer, but later in the years, of course. He was like, yeah, you can just invite people. I'm like, okay. He didn't really just say that, but like, yeah, it was hinted at it. But I'm like, cool, I can invite people to my podcast. It's not hard. Like later down in the years, I might do that. Chill with a senator. I was thinking either maybe somebody would go to the club. I emailed the White House that. I'm like, check out my other YouTube. I just that's my name. Instead of just antwon, it's that's where I'm posting all my Twitch. My Twitch videos on YouTube. The other one was just see the deal about that. I didn't want to be like, so this is where this game. sure I just do it on the phone. like everywhere I got, just do it on my phone. Class one.
Spaceport under attack.
So I might just do a small video. Also, I might just do a video just showing stuff. Also, I do got signed up for iHeart Radio because they came last year in September for country music, and I had to partner up with them through USA, and I still have to finish out that sponsorship. And shout out Amazon Music right now for having the ACM. With Disney, but I'm not real to this world. feel like we should get it. Some personal input. My decision. Could have been the game changer. Maybe for the next just bring back the camera. And it's like you could just get the innovation. Out other things too. Even though I was bombing my classes, I found out my position in the government. I found out my position in shout it out. A Netflix, what you call it? half asleep, but it's actually good both ways, and even the third way. Just plainly watching it. Like, I usually like fall asleep watching Netflix, so it's like, okay. Like, I just drift off, and then, like, I'm that type of person who will watch a series while falling asleep. Like Green Arrow, I watch it all the time. It's not good. I watch one or two episodes. Semi-career. And right now I'm just comparing my podcast to like radio because I don't have a camera to like activate it right now. So I'm like, I guess it's similar to like a radio podcast. And that's ancient. 100 years old. In their own way. So yeah, shout out to iHeartRadio. Thank you. size and industry wise, I know just to get 3 points, it gotta be at least 3 bloody noses on that ice hockey ring. Compared to like a few bruises and joints.
Special project complete.
I also have baseball, soccer, and college sports. Beef again, like, be periods where nothing doesn't pop up besides my finance and I don't know where game or something. And I know some people be like, you could have shit got paid for you. I could have. So where like it just shows up on my phone, like it's almost like baseball. Some people prefer radio, even though they can go home and watch it. It's like news. Like, you know, podcast. And they just said Elon Musk asked by Twitter users to deactivate all Teslas in Russia. That's something that like China movies would do. Like, you know how they'd be like, oh, the cars just automatically. No, that's an actual cyber attack. I do this off live. Thank you. they say you gotta stand on business, you got, I'm literally standing on business. Finance wise, you gotta think about it, we are the United States. What's a state to a territory? Please be aware. But, again, a state is a land to where a condition. We are the United States. What's the condition? Territory is a judgmental state to where you have judges judging. Obligated to pay for all the damages, because that's, I told that to the president, it's his territory, it's his land, he can do whatever he wants, but at the end of the day, sitting by and doing nothing is just as evil as doing something. You could have did something where you got realized, just like I did, and just like a landlord taking a sledgehammer to a house while you're standing in there, and it's like, why are you taking a sledgehammer? sledgehammer to my home, and it's like, I'm the landlord. In scary terms, yeah, it's like having Hiroshima in every state to where the president is like, yeah, I can just nuke every freaking piece of land I own. And it's like, no, that's wrong. And it's like, it's my land. So their Senate is different from our Senate. So I was like, cool, I'm a senator to where Walt Disney wanted to form a union. I'm like, wait. What does that mean for me and friends? Like, am I a senator? Like, what am I? Because a senator over there is a bishop. I'm chalking it up to a bishop because their branch of government is over kingdoms. So a senator over there, well, from the definitions, all kings is kings, they are knights, warriors of their kingdom. So where a senator politics with knights. So where in the king's court, in their court, but if you enter the senator's court, their court, they have judgment of power, but you have to pay. And that's something I was eager to learn. Do I have an opinion? His land, that's like in her own rights because of Pope being in the Vatican. Like, if you really want to give her the Queen of England privileges, even though she's from Italy, you see how much power that is? And responsibility. It's crazy how naive America is. So I actually brought this to the table. I'm like, so we can assassinate our own presidents, like Abraham Lincoln, JFK, but we won't step a foot onto foreign land over dictators. Like, even Adolf Hitler killed himself in force, literally. We ransacked the country, but never got a dictator. But when it comes to us, it's like, yeah, we can just send some kook out there to do it, or just find a kook, or manipulate the masses into a kook. Because he's been through the struggle, he's been through the pain, he doesn't have nothing left, so he resorts to the final by committing suicide by trying to take it. There you go. Anyway, so how far are you to really invading? Like, nigga, you say you got the baddest army in the universe, or no? Well, I think the universe is way too bad for that, but I say this because we have Rover on Mars. But having the most badass army, or at least rankings, because that's the principality of the armies, the way they feel, you know, the Marines, and it's like, also, I live with the word hospitality, and it just applies to state and let me look up this word. So basically, like a ruler, the emperor of the state.
Station under attack.
Get some cool jazz. Thank you. Oh, they took that out.
Thank you.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Thank you. Korean Federation formed.
Also, I want to say this for the record. This is why the American because Russia is getting oil from the government, but it's still America.
Thank you.
like I wanted to end the video until I'm done. I'm gonna keep it whenever the place still going on. I can't help it. I hear that. Let me just add a ting to the end and even just charge it. I'm just waiting for my what's like in the beginning I messed up. I literally messed up. So it went from 70 to 70 to like good. I was doing math on the fly, people. Thank you. watching this remind me of an antwon game. It's close to similar to the name of this game. Talk about Planet of the Genius. Oh my, imagine just Dragon Ball on the scale. You had to travel the universe and it'd be like, oh, you came close to a black hole, and they had like a different animation to where you would literally have to fight the gravity to bend around it. So either you go towards it and get destroyed, or go like somewhat close to it where you use the gravity force, but you're fighting the g-force and then you use your own drive to like actually break free and just go. But usually, once you get like past this point, you usually stay like that. Probably here or here. I know that's like not really like close. Could have used that G-force to go. Give it like here. You have to break free from like around this point. Even if you break free from... yeah, from here, you'll be slung shot out this way, so... Dang. You'll literally have to go... You know what? That's probably... Hit the planet. Like, literally. Like the angle of projector is right there. Because you go this way. Hey, I was right the first time. Without even knowing it. Because you go up this way, but this other shit's wrong.
Situation log updated.
I do not handle my politics well in this game. Just saying. They keep having Senate meetings and people having problems. Thank you. I'm looking for the gas giants. Boy, it's home world, only got 3 the other dude had 50. I think ours is 30. I got their galaxy. Like a PlayStation wave song. Not a wave looking background. They like dogs. They have a dog race. I don't know if that's a dog song. Oh, in the back. Should I drink a little? Even though he lives in the still with the company, Drake. For a different branch. Even though that branch was just a small, still a branch. It's like ancestral. Yeah, it's like Dragon Ball. It's like my Dragon Ball. He's like, well, it's not Dragon Ball, it's just a demo. Still has a license. Or at least a license policy. Yeah, just come across this in space and I think it's a meteor. From the ships over here to the sun in the middle looking like a neutron, like imagine that in the quantum get these Corvettes back here.
Science ship under attack.
Wait. Thank you. it changes.
Thank you.
They only want gas, young man. But still. Sitting there, I feel like they one of the ones who would have been came and took us over. But still. I just moved that from that. Oh my God. I think that's it. So I was looking at the I was still thinking about the Elon Musk thing. I seen him saying like, well, I call it like a challenge. Trees, and then we made our way into the inner city. Right, those are buildings. Went to the top of the building, went to the basement, went to the sewer system. Bust our way back up. We smashed our way to the subway station, and then we smashed our way up to the bottom. All the way through the monorail system. Then we stopped, and then she bashed a tea pot across my head after a quick break, and then went back at it. Was there anything left in the tape? No, she drained me out. Me a 5-hour energy. 15 minutes. I got a whole keg of it over there. If I drink that and go right back to it. Dude, you're a trooper. You're going against a superpower. Thank you. So once... It's at a standstill between 22 and 27 percent. That's just like I see the ratios I was going at. And I should have did more. I feel like this is decent because I did a lot of production on this, even with allies. But the mining, I couldn't get the mining to come because I would have to take over the city and then find an overall galaxy. Like, I would have been good with this. This alone would have been all mine. It still is, but through collaboration. I was just thinking like how fast this would have been if I actually was more efficient, if I actually did the tutorial instead of just being naive. I'm just call it how it is. I was being naive. I would have had this, like my credit ratio would have been like, my energy credit ratio would have been better. Like that 8 would have been. That 10 and that 8 would have been nice. It's not that bad. Boy, I would have been on a rampage. Here on busy in these credits. I can make ships. I think I'm done for the day. I'm done.
Nation Forum.
I say I might end the stream. Like, dude, he's so indecisive.
Research complete.
Also, I'm playing this because, I just need something to focus on. It's like a nerd with a, what you call that? You know what, just for the one time, told him.